To operate the exit window, you'll first need to remove the screen. Once the screen is removed, push down on the red lever. Push the window out. Note if you push any further than this, this window is designed to automatically drop out of the frame. So we want to make sure that we don't push it outside this red lever, otherwise the window could fall out on accident.